I chose Brookes as a place to study because it has an excellent reputation in the professional planning world, and it was highly recommended to me by both my colleagues and other professionals who I work with on a day-to-day basis.
I actually did my undergrad here at Brookes as well. So once I finished my undergrad, I got a job in planning in London, and then I came back here to start my master's as well, so I could become accredited by the RTPI.
We have a core set of modules, but then there's a range of specialisations that you can take, which there are five running at the moment, and they also lead into the dissertation: urban design, historic conservation, regeneration and neighbourhood planning, international planning, which is called developing and transitional regions, and the fifth specialisation is environmental planning.
I love my course. It's really varied. There's a lot of emphasis on design work, which is quite good. I find that enjoyable, and I think that makes the course unique actually amongst other accredited planning courses in the UK.
Our tutors have been really good in giving us the support that we need. They've been very flexible with us working part-time, but they've also been an excellent source of knowledge for us. They really know what they're talking about, and they're very supportive in helping us develop our ideas into physical drawings or theories or essays.
I think that because the class sizes in the postgraduate classes are a reasonable size, which means we get more one-on-one time with our tutors, which helps a lot at busy times, at study times.
Yes, we have consultancies coming into the department to talk about their work in quite a few of the modules. And we also have consultancies coming in terms of advertising their job opportunities for the coming years.
There's been a lot of highlights of staying at Oxford Brookes. Two of the best have been field trips. One was to Lyon in our first year. In terms of teaching, the urban design modules and our contemporary issue modules have been really interesting, where we've actually learned to apply real life issues, and where we've learned how to react within a professional and real life live situation.
We use the surrounding area of Oxford a lot for also case studies within the master's course. So we have many of the typical issues that arrived in southern England in terms of housing pressure and the difficulty of squeezing in a whole lot of different activities within an ancient historic city. So.
Studying here at Brookes has helped my day-to-day job because we do a lot of work here in Brookes on local planning and localism and how planning works in practice. And in my job, where I'm working in a development management role, this helps me a lot because it helps me to understand how policy is created and how we implement policy into development management decision making. Brookes is recognised throughout the country as being one of the best spatial planning courses, not just because it's accredited, but because of the tutors and because of the range of subjects that we cover here.
I see that Brookes has set me up for an excellent career in town planning after I finish here.